When a nation is perilous and disorderly, and the people are not secure in their homes, this is because the ruler has made the mistake of neglecting to find wise people. When the wise are disaffected, a nation is in peril. When the wise are employed, a nation is secure. When offices are chosen for persons, there is disorder. When persons are chosen for offices, there is order. Order and disorder, the way of the general, mastering the art of war.